Action 7 News photojournalist Stephen Goodale here. We're just north of Paseo on San Pedro, where APD SWAT and also New Mexico State Police SWAT believe a man is holed up in a house after being involved in some carjackings earlier this morning. They say he's a career criminal, a felon. They do confirm that he is armed at the present time. They say that after he committed the carjacking this morning, he wasn't actively being pursued by APD deputies, but that they tracked him with an onboard vehicle GPS and air support airplane. We'll have much, much more coming up tonight at 5, 6, and 10, and at KOAT.com.